As the basketball regular season winds down, one player refuses to pump the brakes. I've been following this athlete and her path to glory.
Roll out the red carpet because there's a new star in town. Freshman guard Caitlin Clark is catapulting herself to fame with her breakout season with Iowa women's basketball. Clark is stepping onto the national stage as the only athlete to record 8 30-plus point games.
Clark has 18 Big Ten weekly honors under her belt, 11 of those being Freshman of the Week.
I play my best basketball when I'm more patient and more calm. The more patient I am, the more I'm involving my teammates. It not only makes myself better, but makes us better as a whole.
With such impressive stats, it is no surprise Clark is attracting national attention. Clark is up for the prestigious Dawn Staley Award that recognizes the country's most outstanding guard.
Yeah, I mean, it's a great honor, but more than anything, I'm just focused on winning and getting wins.
Despite Clark's dominant presence on the court, she's all about being a team player.
She got her other teammates involved. She's working harder on defense. I mean, I'm really happy with Caitlin.
Clark returns to the court February 25th to battle with Michigan.